glasses. Now I'm sure. What an intruder.
Forward!
I'm sure it's around here. Oh, I'll kill the enemy. You can't escape me, monster. I will find you.
To arms! There's a body here.
Someone there? Let us see. You will die.
Forward!
I will watch it.
Let go!
Die, you heresy. This one will cause trouble. The smell.
Yes.
All right. My senses do not deceive me. Better be getting back on patrol.
the amber.
You are nothing.
The amber, you're nothing.
intruder. I killed the enemy. I'd be better off checking. No one. Thank you.
The spy system installed by Querberus for Barriman looks just like the dick who invented it. Let's see. The main duct. The one which listens to the tree.
Tattoo a little too showy. Not my style. And surprisingly, my headaches have been much better since I got reborn. You should try it. Real rush.
So go and live your life somewhere else, and leave the heart to me.
My life starts now. For the first time, I'm certain of what I want. No elf or Rakash like you is gonna tell me what to do. Akinash, the heart, I don't give a shit about any of it. I just want to make you suffer as much as you made me suffer. Yeah. I know what might really piss you off. What if I destroyed this heart that you want so much? Would you and all the other mind-fucking dickheads like that? Huh? Would you? No! Don't do that! I forbid you! You too are a creature of the Amber. You will lose all your memories! But Styx, I ain't got no memories, remember? A flawed creature like you can never defeat me. Even if you no longer carry my mark, I have other ways to find you. Go say hello to your brother, Vermin.
Rakash! Don't you want to die?
Stop fooling around. Go say hello to your brother, Virgin. Destroyed my life. I was a proud and free orc, and this is what Amber has made of me. A puny runt with a burnt-out brain, sentenced to vomit his despicable reflection again and again, to be sure he never forgets his curse. But if I had the heart, I could study it. Find a way to become as I was before. What are you talking about? Our buddy is perfect for surviving in this shithole. Small, sure, but quick and mean. I was only born yesterday, and I can already see how the beings are rotten here. Yeah, in fact, I like being me. Enough raving. You may have the heart, but you can't beat me. So just give me the heart if you want me to spare you. You don't get it, do you? Live or die, it doesn't matter as long as it's not an order given to me. Watch me, Styx. Look at me while I choose my destiny. No! Stop! If you break the heart, everything will collapse!
The heart! I almost had it! I could have become an orc once more! What have you done, you fool? We'll become empty shells. I'm gonna bleed you if it's the last thing I do!
Oh no, Sticks. I'm the one who will choose my own death.
Wreckage! Vision blurred. I don't know what happened before that. I could remember only one thing. A name, Styx, was the only thing I could think of. I guessed it was my name. I often dream of this place at night. Well, it's more like a nightmare. I see myself, and I am everywhere. There are a whole lot of me's, but they're not me. And all these me's are calling to each other. Styx! Styx! And at the same time, it's as if none of them hears the others. Then I have this feeling like I'm falling. But I'm falling upwards. Yeah, it's weird, man. And then I wake up. And for a few moments, I seem to hear hundreds of me calling to me. And then I finally remember that there aren't any like me in the world, that I am the one and only Styx. And I don't know if it makes me proud or sick to my stomach.